Welcome back. After a nice moose hunt, yeah, let's sleep a bit. Well, a bit longer. ...1952. Yeah, it's a really perfect day. I like to do this one day later. Maybe we get us another cold result then. We will see. But now we have a little bit time. And here, I can show you this now. What changes is moose forecast for me is now still 134 days, but it can be happen that at late night on day 133 the moose can spawn. We see this now. The next goal we have is, yeah, Pleasant Valley at this day. And then we have to check Ash Canyon, and voila, we are close, or I think we are very close then to reach day 2000. And I think this is how it goes. And I mean, we tried this out already. When we are earlier on a moose spawn, it is not always that he can spawn earlier. So maybe it is really, I would say 133 days and 18 hours, something like this. Because here's my beer forecast for under 50 days, and this has always 18 or 6 hours. And this time I check, this works very nice. So I guess this is now the final secret for the moose. The next step is the Ash Canyon. And I think, of course, Ash Canyon is the same problem. I have to stay outside or on this little house. I don't know. I think if we are on the icy, where I make my fire and do some, or at the fishing hut there. Yeah, this is the problem why the moose was not there. I think it's the same time, 134 days and not 140 days. But yeah, we have to wait until this day, and then I can check this again. All right, and wood. Yeah, we need to collect more coal and wood. I like and finally indoor time from 364 days, and then I start. So I want to do at least 1 year. This means, yeah, the fire will start not on day 2000 then. I need to do some more coal rounds first. And let's see the stats. Oh, we are walking a lot of kilometers in this game. I want to kill 100 moose. Oh, just 5 left. So yeah, I think next goal is moose number 100 then. I could have more already, but I started lately because I didn't know when the moose shows up. Now it's easier and it makes a lot more fun. Uh, Yeah, I should check birch bark, then we grab us the coal. I repair my beer coat, and yeah, then we go to Milton to the trailer. And yeah, next episode, you know, this is always is then HRV, and then one more episode, and we are back at Mystery Lake. But yeah, let's first see if we have already a respawn. I need to check this here, this railroad. There must be a piece of coal somewhere here. You know what? Let's go this railroad. Let's see. Maybe it spawns this time over there. I mean, it is just one piece, but a piece is a piece, right? So, a lot to do, and I like to push this.
Can't feel my hands.
Until the fire, and then, yeah, of course, this is then a boring, boring part. Just stay in the fishing hut. And yes, just collecting them.
Goddamn freezing.
Fish oil. Yeah, and burn all the good stuff. I don't like to do this. I have to say this. This was so much work, but yeah. Hey, no piece of coal in here. Not nice game. Have you some birch bark for me at least? I think we picked this up before we start the call round, right? And this is just 3 days ago. Yeah, there's no birch bark here. Alright, then. Let's start. Oh, nope. I get me the birch bark. This is what I have to do. I need all this stuff, same like the cattails. I say this before, I'm sure someday, and all the rotten meat with a 0% condition is gone, and you cannot longer eat this. I mean, this would make sense, but yeah, if they give you more bird saplings, then this is okay, so that you can hunt if you need some stuff. But yeah, if they change this someday and I have no food left, I need the cattails and get me a quick hunt. No, I would then hunt when I need meat. Yeah, I would play a little bit different then.
Looks like I made it through another night.
I need to drop the pots. So this was a birch bark fake then, huh? No birch bark. Yeah, the last episode was nice for me. The new moose hunting spot or camp. Yeah, it's under a on the right place. And finally we find out that the moose bone is 134 days. It's something with the lake, with the dam. I think if you enter there, the moose despawns and show up after 3 days, because yeah, he just show up 3 or 6 days later in the past. So yeah, that's a sign. Not really a full respawn. We take what we can get. I think some pieces, like the coal, have a higher respawn timer. But 4 keys, I can use this. Thank you.
so cold in my life.
Yeah, when you see this, I mean, there is end content. If you make the coal round and the moose hunt, yeah, you have just then a few days, 10 days time. And yeah, then it starts over. Okay, then let's grab the coal. And start the second coal round. We need to spend a few hours here to cook up the meat. Okay, let's see here. Yeah, this is good enough for the next hunt. Yeah, I'm fine. Someone asked me, let's see here. Okay, I have over 300 matches left. Six. Oh, I write eight. So I still got me six whetstone. And yeah, science day open, bleak inlet, I stopped using then, and before I just used the hexo. This was my trick, and get the meat. Yeah, out of the bear or the moose with the hacksaw. I did not quarter them all the time. Later then, when I start and check the moose respawn, that I was thinking maybe you have to quarter the moose, so it is better then, but yeah, this was not the point. And sunshine? Sleep 2 hours and then we continue. I think for the dam after 12 it's warmer. I know this. Not I think I know this. Just 2 hours down. Okay, I put in auto walk and enjoy my coffee a little bit. Hello, hello! I get you, I take you. This remembers me in my earlier videos that to someone right, I'm cheating. You can never have so much good practice. Yeah. And normally, in before I started YouTube, I have to say I don't even use a birch bark key. I just collect them and store them. And of course, now because of YouTube, I sprint a little bit more. If you take your time at this game, you have no problem at all with the cold. And you don't even need a tea. If the condition is low, I mean, you can drink a tea. It's a comfort bonus. But you also can stay a day longer in the cave. And this is how you can get faster to higher days. In your playtime. I mean, you see this, when I make a video from 1 hour, or I would say, yeah, let's say the whole road I run now, 3 days in-game time took me about 1, 2, 3 hours play time, and I just survived 3 days. Yeah, I could also do in 3 in-game hour times, I don't know, 30 days. So finally, this means if someone write, yeah, I survived here 6,000 days, then you have first to see how have he do this. Is he just sleeping and skip the time all day long, or is he just running like me around the world, do stuff? This is, of course, a different day.
Can't feel my feet.
You can see this on the welfare bonus. Wait, I need to check. Okay, we got the rabbits. This means how much calories you have burned. If I would just sit in a cave and stay there and pass the time, I would of course not have a welfare bonus. I would just stay there, get hungry all the time, eat a little bit. When I sleep, I get me the calories I need for the full sleep, and then I have my condition back, or drink one birch bark tea. Now I have to speed up a little bit. I think I cannot do this. Yeah, I need to reach the transition cave at daylight. Yeah, this is a clues one now. No, I repaired my stuff. Nope. So, people are talking if the blizzard is there, the wolves despawn. Did you hear the wolf? Yeah.
I could eat anything right now. I need to find something to drink.
Yeah, this is no bad luck. Yeah, losing the well-fed. No, 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 this is not gonna be happening. So if I stay on the left side, yeah, this should bring us to the camp office. And we are wind protected, so I hope my fresh prepared clues. Yeah. with not so much condition. Oh yeah, we are totally blizzard storm proof. Let's see here. Yeah, it's still okay. 1%. Yeah, okay. And this is only because we run there windproofed. So let's leave here. Go away. What? Really? Just 1 hour? Yeah, I break my own rule. First, look that you. If this weather shows up with snow and shit like this. Make sure that you have food near you, or eat up at least. Yeah, I hope the way is free now. Here we go over this. Right, I like the birch bark and the coal. I mean, if I can see them.
Feel numb.
Shit, we need to pass the wolf. Oh, he's right over there.
die if I don't warm up soon.
I think the one up here the hill I can't see. Oh, two keys. Nice, nice, nice. Yeah, but now I have to wait inside the cave because I removed the lantern. I missed me one lantern in the game. What? Let's sleep in the hut, so I don't need to use my bedroll. I can eat up. No. Okay, they are not heavy. This is for the, yeah, for the fishing hut. Damn.
I could use a drink.
Shit. Damn it, I lose my pills. Okay, I have enough. I just want to lock this here. Okay, now we can move. And it looks like, yeah, we're getting us some sunlight in HRV. My tip, my feeling, you can make your own bed. Or bead, bed, yeah. Right, we find us now 11, but yeah, this is not correct, because in my previous episode I tried something out. Yeah, and this means you can still dupe the code. I just want to see, and this is what I write in there. Forum. Yeah, I write this in the forum of the official website. You can dupe coal, and it still works. Now I need to run, 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 run. You need to climb the rope. And then the top, I like to make a torch, light the torch. Yeah. And hopefully I can take the fire with to HIV. Yeah, and this is why I record every single day, single hour in this game. So when I make a long, long fire, I can prove that I collected every piece that I use for the fire, and not duplicate the code. So if I just would make a screenshot, yeah, this says nothing, right? Can we still make a fire? I don't know.
Can't feel my hands.
Maybe we have luck and there is no wolf in the ice cave again. Three times there was no ice wolf so far.
Damn, freezing.
This seems then it's a random spawn. It has nothing to do with a day, because in my earlier games when I do the bear hunt, I got him twice already. So after 50 days. Come on, come on. It worked. Okay, the wind is gone. Nice. Or maybe not. It's looking good. Yeah, normally I go the way to the left and pick me the birch bark over there, but this time we go the direct way, the shorter one. And yeah, I like to have the fire for HIV. Hope we can make it. Not looking good. No. We still can make it. We still have the chance. Okay, make me a little backup fire here.
Come on. I need to find some place to escape this cold. Huh.
Alright, so we made it. And we have the fire, at least in the cave, so yeah, we will continue this then.
Come on.
With the Coron HRV.
Well, thank goodness for that.
Alright, yeah, thanks for watching, and we will see you then soon. So, bye bye.